Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. Alright, we're out of the fucking... Well, we're not out, we got the bonfire there. Oh, sorry, good job, the cross... Oh, great. I keep forgetting about you statue demons. There are a lot of you, though. Oh, you're the main one. You're the main character. You're the main character. Oh, fuck. You're the main character. That's for sure. No, you are not the main character. You are the side character. And I've used two Estus to fight you, so I'm gonna recharge. I know you guys are gonna come alive no matter what. You're basically the common enemy of this area. Sword, aren't I? Can I not? That was delayed. That was delayed! No, stop, please. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm gonna go rest again. Get those Estus I just wasted. And I'm also gonna see if I can get another level of the souls I have. Probably not. I think the highest one was probably only 1,000. Or not 1,000, 8,000. It's only 6,000 pounds. Moonlight Butterfly isn't worth much because, you know, I was over leveled when I fought it. Sif is worth a decent amount. Alright, let's repair equipment. Level up if I have. Yeah, I have enough. Okay, once I get to the soft cap of the dexterity, I'll move focus on a different area. At least each hit staggers them. That's the Taurus demon again. He's returned. Wow, it's a centipede. Actually, is it in a millipede? That's a millipede, ain't it? That's a demon millipede, for sure. Oh, God, no. Help me. Gotta wait till it finishes its little tantrum. gonna sploosh. Tantrum time. Well, your range isn't that great. I know that for sure. I just wanted to get rid of it, but that's really might have fucked me over a bit. Alright, come on. Oh, you fucking bitch, you would jump me. Demon great machete. All this for a soul of a brave warrior. All I wanted to do was cross the bridge stairs and go see the fog gate. And all I've gotten is absolutely flabbergasted. I was not allowed to pass, basically. They keep bullying me. And me and more Estus. Flabebade. Alright, let's do this again. I'll just kill all of you. How much are you guys worth? 300? That's not a lot, but it's better than nothing, that's for sure. So you guys just respawn no matter what. Can fuck right off. I'm not fighting you right now. I already killed you once, just to see if anything would. There's someone over here. Oh, you're down there. Oh, okay. This is so I could sneak up behind you. Okay. It was to sneak up behind you. Is there anywhere? Okay, there's multiple paths to go over there. It's guarded by more tourist demons. Okay, fuck off. I'm going into the thing. Yeah, I'm going into the thing. Fuck you. Demon Fire Sage. You're just the flaming version. Just the flaming version of the regular demon. You're just gonna do that, yeah. Say, that's all you do. Oh, okay, never mind. You've got some magic on you. Holy shit, I forgot how much range that has. Let me double drink. Okay, you know, you can relax, you know. I'm not going anywhere. Okay, that was close. I should have gone to the side instead. God, I don't want to be between your butt cheeks, that's for sure. What'd he drop? Demon Catalyst? More statues. I mean, there's at least like three branching paths I haven't gone towards yet. What's up here? Oh, is this what I think it is? It is. So we just unlocked the elevator, which is nice. Alright, let me level up first. Shortcut elevator now. Alright, and all the other paths are they all blocked off, or is it just one or two? I haven't gone this way, but is the staircase broken? Yes, it is. And then the tourist demon. That must be where the boss battle was, like right underneath us. Okay. I got the gist of it. You guys aren't gonna follow because you guys are guarding that. I just repaired that. I guess I damaged it a lot. I can technically run past those guys since they're not that strong. Killing them would be beneficial, no matter what. Souls are souls. And one is enough to cover the repair cost of the katana once it gets low. Alright, since that leads back there, what's down? Ah! Another bonfire, nice. Isn't this the centipede next? Pretty sure this is the centipede again. Alright. Well, this is gonna be fun. Yep, here it is, the centipedo. Centipeder. It's full of magma too. Many areas I can chill where it's beneficial to fight this man. You gonna come in close? Because I sure as hell won't be getting close to you. Really hurts. If you cannot put me in the lava, that'd be great. Take a drink before I engage again. Just take one more hit. Okay, thank God for this little island. Now that shit will be useful. My cape, orange charger. There we go. Alright. This lava damage is always very helpful. Yeah, this arena goddamn sucks. Oh, that's the area I could have fought him in. Yeah, this small area would have been much better. I can grab the items up top if I back up there. I also need to explore this area a bit more, but that's two bosses down already. What? Is it? It's not. You lied. Guess we gotta go the other way. There's something over here, though. There's nothing over here. I lied. Ah, so Lair, what you doing down here?
Why? After all this searching? Why? After all...
I don't know what you're looking for, but you'll find it. Should be reaching a soft cap on that one. Alright, this is a good spot to end this episode, though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, like, comment, like, comment. I will see more Chicago location. Anyways, catch you later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam.
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?